Hey guys, it's OTS Squid Derby here with another episode of OTS Radio. You may have heard of, but a few weeks ago, a Cobham Aviation BAE-146 had an engine fire. Luckily, there was no damage and no injuries. The plane safely returned to Perth. It was carrying miners on a trip to somewhere in Western Australia. That's all I know. Thanks for watching OTS Radio. Please subscribe.